Good morning, Tide Nation. This is Marshall.
Logan.
And Joseph.
Reporting for LCTV, Wednesday, March 13, 2024.
Today's weather will be mostly cloudy with a high of 71. Tonight, rain with a low of 48. The cafeteria will serve beef and cheese nachos, cheesy refried beans, grilled chicken, croissant, and sweet potato fries for lunch.
Second try pottery students must pick up their leftover projects from the pottery room by the end of the week. Take your hard work home or it will be aggressively chucked into a dumpster to make space for the third term artwork. And then NHS is hosting a blood drive on Tuesday, March 19th in the small gym. You have to be at least 16 with parental consent. If you are 17 and older, you don't need parental permission. Please see Mrs. Muto with questions.
Show Choir held their swing concert on Monday night. If you missed the performance, here's a quick clip.
Yes! 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 Yes!
Finally, it's Trivia Wednesday.
Hi, Titans. Today we're doing St. Patty's Trivia. Who are we here with?
Owen.
Okay. Where was the first St. Patrick's Day parade?
Italy.
No. It was in Ireland.
Yeah, I probably knew that.
Who am I here with today?
Trenton Grandick.
And today we're doing St. Patrick's Day Trivia. What mythological being is a part of St. Patrick's Day lore in Irish culture?
The leprechaun.
You got it right?
Who am I here with today?
Hi, I'm Miss Rutledge, English teacher.
What was St. Patrick's Day originally meant to celebrate?
The end of the Irish potato famine.
It was a day honoring St. Patrick for introducing Christianity to Ireland in the 5th century.
Okay. I'm wrong.
Who am I here with?
Ruby Rosalind.
What's at the end of a rainbow?
A pot of gold.
Hi, Titans. We're doing St. Patty's Day trivia today with
Claire Miller.
Okay. In the 19th century, green became associated with St. Patrick's Day. What other color was associated with the holiday?
Red.
No. The color was blue. Hi, Titans. Today we're doing trivia with... Each year in Chicago since 1962, the plumber union dyes what Kelly green?
I would say...
It's like water.
Water? Like Tammany water?
Yeah, like the river.
Oh, yeah. Oh, like fixing the Tammany water from a dangerous species.
Yeah.
That is all we have time for today. This has been Logan,
Joseph Manji,
and Marshall
reporting for LCTV.